I don't know how to answer chat from this book. Today I'm on this.
There you go. Good job.
Three, four, five. Will this be three or five?
Five, right?
I forgot how to do these.
You just add one at a time. So what's 5 plus 2?
5 plus 2 is 7.
Plus 3.
9.
Close.
10.
You got it.
Oh, I should know that. Because there's 5 and there's 5 there.
Yeah, and 5 plus 5 is 10. Very good.
4 plus 7. 4 plus 7. Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Then add 1 to 11. 12.
Very good.
Seven,
well, that
was, what was it? 7, 4? Oh, yeah, it was 11, right?
Very good.
11. So, one more. Oh, actually, higher.
That's it. Your answer is 11.
Oh. Plus 2, and that would be
close. What's 9 plus? Look, you can even do them out of order too. What's 9 plus 1?
10.
Uh-huh. What's 10 plus 2?
12. Plus 5, that's 11.
Very good.
Okay, now. 58.
Very good. Now you're adding double digits.
Okay, 4 plus 4 is 8. 3 plus 4 is 1 more lower than 7. 78.
Very good.
Plus 4 plus. Okay, that's, I have no idea. 11, so you add a 1 there.
We're close, though, but now we're subtracting.
Oh. Okay, so 27, that's what... I should have thought of that.
You're doing great.
8. Eight minus five, 33.
Very good.
Okay, I'm doing the math this time.
89? You're doing great.
3. Okay. Well, where's the 2 minus 9? So that was 7. So this would be one more lower. No, one more higher. Yeah, one more higher. No. Okay, so this is lower, so that's... Okay, so I think it's gonna be one more.
9 minus 3. Just figure it out in your head.
Okay. 9 minus 3. 8, 7, 6.
You got it.
I should have thought of 6. Because I know that. 56. Minus. Oh, no. There's nothing there.
Mm-hmm.
We're just doing normal numbers now, right?
Yeah, so 13 plus what is 15?
3?
Close.
2.
Yeah, you got it.
Where are we?
Good.
5. That'd be 12. That'd be a 6, right? No. That'll be a 7.
Yes, very good, Archer. Nice work.
Now I'm going to need, and there's 24 pages.
You're almost done, huh? You've worked really hard.
Higher than my hundreds.
Oh, triple digits? Wow.
Yeah, it's getting hard.